Hello, I'm Florina Montanescu for The Developer Show. This is your weekly update on the coolest developer news from Google. As part of Project Marble quality and stability improvements, Android Studio will only support 64-bit operating systems going forward. 32-bit versions will start being deprecated from December 31st, 2019. So if you're using a 32-bit version of Microsoft Windows, head on over to the post to find out more about the timeline and the steps to take. Google Cloud is launching a new challenge. Get cloud certified in 3 months. By signing up, you'll get access to a series of free learning resources to sharpen your cloud architecture knowledge and prepare you for the Google Cloud Certified Associate Cloud Engineer or Professional Cloud Architect exam. If you get certified within 12 weeks of starting the certification challenge, you'll get an $100 Google Store voucher. For more information, check out the post. Whether you're running Kubernetes yourself using our Google Kubernetes Engine Managed Service or using Anthos, we have 2 new educational resources to teach you application observability and security best practices for using Kubernetes at scale. To find out what you can learn, see the post. AI platform notebooks now supports R. You can now spin up a web-based development environment with JupyterLab, IRKernel, and other key R libraries pre-installed. Find out how to get started from the post. Chrome 76 beta was released, bringing a large set of features. Dark mode, improvements to the payments API, an easier way to install progressive web apps on desktop, an increase in web APK update frequency, and more. For an extensive list of features, head on over to the post. The security, privacy, and performance of Chrome extensions is now improved with a suite of changes called Manifest V3. One example of this is the introduction of the Declarative Net Request API, which is replacing parts of the Web Request API. This API allows extensions to block content without requiring the user to grant access to any sensitive information. For more details, check out the post. Please remember to like, subscribe, and share. I'm Florina Montanescu for The Developer Show. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you next week.
Yeah, I was sneezing so much.
Cold or allergies?
Allergies.
Ooh, to what?
Everything in London.
Oh no.